Luque over here with 19th year head coach Roseanne Scott of the Westminster women's basketball team. Coach Scott, the Titans are coming off a season where they went 28 overall, the second most improved record in all NCAA. What are your expectations for this year's squad?
This year's squad, you know, I think the mentality of us is taking one day at a time, getting better one day at a time, embracing the opportunity that we have that day. Obviously, moving forward with everything and how different the season is, we're just taking it one day at a time. The team has been great. They've been focused. It's been fun, and I think, you know, for everybody, we're grateful to be here, but we're also wanting to get better every day and get prepared and ready for whenever our first game is going to be.
This year's squad, only one senior, Ashley Russell, and two juniors. But, you know, who do you expect to step up as leaders for this season?
You said it, and Ashley has done a great job so far. The juniors and the sophomores so far have done a great job. It's different from last year. We had a lot of veterans. This year we have, you know, a lot of newcomers. So it's a lot of more teaching, a lot of more breaking down, you know, a lot more focusing somewhat, some breakdown stuff to get the younger kids caught up and to get them into the system, what we want to accomplish this year. So, but they've done a good job in helping each other out.
Now, how excited is the team to get back into action following, you know, delay of start of the season due to the pandemic and everything going on?
I think it's they're very excited. You know, it was in the fall, it's like, well, are we going to play? You know, it's like the question, what if in the back of their mind, and now we're here. It's a different mentality, you know. It's been very competitive at practice, which has been great, just because we know we're playing, we're trying to get ready here, but also just being together. This is always a fun time to be together, have some fun, and that's kind of where we have been the past since we've been here last week.
Coach Scott, thank you for your time and good luck this season.
Thank you.